Hey guys, Chronicle here. This is a follow-up of my previous video. I found out that you don't actually have to kill these crab traps for this to work. The only thing you have to do, you have to come to the ledge, wait for the yellow bar to disappear, and as you can see here, the ghost and the loot ghost are going to still spawn. So yeah, you don't have to kill anything, and this is actually the fastest way that you have to farm for your ghost calls. So, that's it. Thank you. Bye-bye.